This is the prime example of why you should have the mentor. You know, a lot of people were saying it was abuse and stuff like that because he was talking to them like that. Man, I'd rather.
Money? Huh? So why do you want to be a Crip? Let's find this out. We're going to get to the bottom of this. So y'all raise these kids. I don't care what you bat yourself, but you got your other parent with them. Man, you stay on top of man. I ain't going to lose my kids no more.
Man, I appreciate him for doing this, man, and putting out an example. You know, y'all know normally I tell people, hey, I hate it when people put out family information and business out on social media, but this needed to be seen, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm with this type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? He's saving his life, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like, putting it on that. What's up with the YouTube fam, man? I'm back giving another video where I got this video from. It said that this daddy saved his son from being a Crip. So we finna watch this. I'm gonna tell you what I feel about it during the video and after the video. So if you don't wanna hear me talking about this shit at all during this video, all you gotta do is get off of here and go find somewhere else. But let's go ahead and see what happened. And make sure y'all hit the like button for me, bro. If you rocking with me, man, for real, man, hit the like button for me, bro. That's all I ask of y'all. But let's go ahead and see what happened, if you want to.
Come here, say hey. There you go. So you in a gang, huh? You in a gang? So who cripping? That's what I want to know. Who cripping? That's what I want to know. You ain't no. I'm your gang. Period. We don't do none of that. And they, okay, so they jump you in? That's what I'm gonna do. You want some more of that, huh?
Straight up.
What gangs do, right? You want to be in a gang?
Yeah.
Who the you know that gang bank? They got some money, huh? So why you want to be a Crip? Let's find this out. We're going to get to the bottom of this. So y'all raise these kids. I don't care what you bat yourself, but you got your other parent with them. Man, you stay on top of this shit, man. I ain't going to lose my kids no motherfucking streets. I'm not losing mine to no motherfucking streets. I done lost too many of them. I'm going to keep my foot in this. Where she at? Where you at?
Straight
I'm going to keep my foot in this. She already know it too. Why she like she ain't know what's going on. You already know. We don't do nothing.
So they already know he ain't playing no games. And if y'all been rocking with me, y'all know I always say that. This is that the father figures are needed in the homes because they act certain ways without a father figure. You can tell when somebody lack instruction in the family due to them not having a father. You know what I'm saying? That stern, sturdy figure in their life. You know what I'm saying? And this is a prime example right here. You see how they all paying more attention to what he's saying just because they know he ain't bullshit. You see how his daughter came through there? She already know it ain't no game.
That shit. And all that shit. You know better than that, dog. So yeah, now you going to deal with some real shit. You want to be tough? You big enough to be in a gang. You want to be in a gang, right? Huh?
Ain't
nothing
yeah.
To be in.
Yeah.
You a Crip, right? And you is? Huh?
Straight
tell
up.
Him I ain't no Crip. I ain't in no gang. Look in that fucking camera and talk to him. You ain't no, what's your name? Caleb who? You goddamn right. What you talking about? Won't do none of that goof ass shit in here. Period.
Yeah.
Y'all get on top of y'all kids, man. I'm telling y'all. Y'all be all this social media goof ass shit they be doing. Man, and you be one of these faking around here like you in a gang. These ain't really been no trenches for real like that. I don't know who think you honor, nigga. I don't play none of that.
Straight
I took you and dropped your ass off in Chicago. You want to go gang bang for real? You want to go up there? I drop your ass off. What you talking about?
Man, that's the end of the video, bro. But yeah, man, I really do rock with him for doing what he's doing, man, because, you know, a lot of people don't understand that a father figure is needed in the home. A lot of people are letting things, small, mediocre things, keep them from letting them be in their children's lives, bro. And I feel like this is the prime example of why you should have the mentor. You know, a lot of people were saying it was abuse and stuff like that because he was talking to them like that. Man, I'd rather get a lesson from me giving it to them the way that I give it to them so they can process it and digest it a little bit better versus them going out here learning the hard way about anything that's in life, you know? Him crying, bro, just in his emotions, man. And I hate people so soft, I even got to talk about this, bro, but I already know people how they are, you know? But it's a blessing to have both parents involved, whether they stand together or not, or just a positive, strong stepfather or stepmother, you know? Hey, as long as they have those both figures, I feel like things go a lot better. But hey, it also goes off your parenting too. If you're a good parent, they're gonna go the distance as well. But you know, hey man, I just feel like when it's a father in the home, man, it's more structured. It's more, you know, like right here, you can tell, like if the mother would have said this, I don't think he would have took it how he took it. You see how the daughter walked around, shit, they already know when he talk, hey, they paying more attention to that. You know what I'm saying? Just something about a man's voice. And I know we all done heard this as we were young, man, about a man's voice. The tone of their voice makes the child want to listen. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. But I want y'all to tell me what y'all feel about the whole situation, man. I really do like the fact that he did what he did. This is not abuse. This is what you call parenting. you got to realize that, man, everything, people so sentimental and so soft, bro. They always trying to throw something on somebody else. Man, this boy needed a lesson and dad taught him one, you know what I'm saying, without putting his hands on him. And that's what I appreciate, you know what I'm saying, when you can get a message across without having to do the most, you know what I'm saying, because they already know when they listening to you, they listening to something that's real. And that's what they need, man, you know what I'm saying. Not saying that the mother did that too, but I'm just saying, you know, it's more emphasis on it when it comes from a father. This is how I feel, man. Y'all tell me what y'all feel about the whole situation in the comment section. If you're rocking with me, if you ain't, I really don't give a fuck. I'll let y'all know the video. Make sure I hit the like button for me, bro. All right.